I see that it says end stream on the bottom, so that means I must be back. No. No, my internet still crashed. Crap on a stick. Alright. Okay, good. Let me not curse everything out then. It's like, F life! I hate this! I don't understand why it does that, and it's only my computer that does it. Don't know why. Oh, now the song already exists. Alright, House of Cards. Let's see. Oh, it's already in there. Okay, good. I know, right? Isn't it a pain in the arse? I don't know why it does that. Alright, so let me add that. Fake plastic trees. Add to queue. Requested by, who asked for that? Lemur. Solipsistic lemur. Add, and then House of Cards. Add that to the queue. That was for Darton. Obscuro. Darton Obscuro. Yay. Cool. And then Fitasso had a song request. Yeah, my game crashed too. I forgot about that. Let me go back to the forest for a second. Boom. I was informed by an informant that I was not only typing my password in front of you guys, but that you could guess it based on how short it was. So I changed it, and I made it so you can't see anymore. So. Let's resume, shall we? Yeah. I'm back, though. I'm back from outer space. You just walked in to find me here with this shitty look on my face because everything keeps crashing. So. Alright. Mm-hmm. I'm back. Alright. They're like, where'd she go? Where'd she go? What? There we go. Alright. Aww. Let's find it. Let's see. Fake plastic trees. I lied. I'm gonna play it in the key of G, but with a capo. There we go. Back. Okay. Yay! Preston Jong entering the raffle for 250 kotos. Oh, shoot. What did I do? Oh, wait a minute. Huh? Boom! I don't know. Do you guys like it better without the frame? I'm still figuring it out. All right. Green plastic watering can for fake Chinese rubber plants in the fake plastic for love, drugged him. I'll have to look at the lyrics. Let me say it properly. Solipsistic lemur. Thank you so much for the sub with your Prime. That's so sweet of you. Yay. Cool. Aww. Yay. I'm glad you liked it. I love that song. Literally, we're going to end up having Radiohead night tonight. I can feel it. It's just going to be me crying by the end, makeup everywhere. Oh my God. After the last stream, I rubbed my eyes. No, maybe not the last one, but the last music stream I did for Shroud, I think, I ended up crying for some reason. I sang some song that made me really sad. But yes, it's so good to see you, Bobbin. Oh my God. Yay. Tonight is the best night ever. I'm really happy to see everybody. All of my good friends have come through and I'm just really excited. So, all right, let's see. So I did Fake Plastic Trees. Also, Bobbin, if you got any song requests, please feel free. Put it in there. What happened to my screen? Oh, maybe it's because my chair is in it. Yeah, I think that was it. My brand new chair. Aw, you're the best. You are. All right, so we're going to do some House of Cards now. Boom, boom. I can hear it in my head. Isn't this one of those albums, guys, that you can just hear in your head? Is it just me? I can hear the order of every song for In Rainbows. I don't know. It's just I think it's because I lived that album. I lived it. I explained last time that it reminded me of when I lived in the Bronx. That it used to be it was my survival album. That's what I listened to survive. What? Johnny B. Good? go, Johnny, go, go, go. I don't know. I could try. I don't wanna be a friend. This is really just two chords, so let's make it in a nice comfy key. I think it's this key, actually. Another Filthy Casual's here too! This is the best day ever! Hello, welcome! My Friday is amazing, how's yours going? Oh my god, really? I love it. Ah, she's cleaning them, it's so cute! Oh my gosh, that's really adorable. I love you guys. I don't wanna be your friend, I just wanna be your lover. I might actually just fingerpick this one. Yeah, let's make it a full-blown acoustic cover. I feel like I just can't see the guitar though, it's driving me nuts. Here, Nice. That's awesome. That's good to hear. I don't wanna be your friend. I just wanna be your lover. No matter how it ends, no matter how it starts, forget about your house of cards. And I'll do mine. Forget about your house of cards, and I'll do mine. Fall off the table and get swept under. Deny your. Infrastructure will collapse from voltage spikes. Throw your keys in the bowl. Kiss your husband goodnight. Forget about your house of cards, and I'll do mine. Forget about your house of cards, and I'll do mine. Fall off the table and get swept under. Denial. I think I'm gonna end it there because I don't remember. Your ears should be burning. I don't remember that part. Your ears should be burning. Denial. Yay. Doot. Okay. So I got you. Oh my gosh. Oh, darn Obscura with 100 bits and the claps. Thank you for giving me the claps. I feel good. Neener, 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 neener. Let's look up the lyrics. Neener, 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 neener. I feel good. Wah, 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 wah. 101 bits by Preston Jung. Can I get 102? No, I'm just kidding. So silly. Thank you for those 101 bits, Preston Jung. I really appreciate that. And that's the type of snark that I myself am a fan of, so it's cute. Street Spirit? I don't know Street Spirit. I love Radiohead. I don't know Street Spirit. But that is a Radiohead song, right? So if you go to !SL, you'll see what I have on the list. And that'll show you the songs I know. There are a bunch of Radiohead songs that I don't have on there, though, that I probably do know. But I think I went through most of them. So feel free to check it out. And add, by all means, Soda Whiz. That is a good song. I'm gonna change this key again. I feel good. No, I'm gonna take it back down a little bit. Let's see. I feel good. Yeah. Oh, that's the wrong key. Yeah, let's bring it in. Meh. I'm being very particular tonight. Don't mind me. Should I do it, like, bluesy? Or should I do it the way that it's done? I'm feeling kind of wonky tonight. I knew that I would not. Like, and by bluesy, I mean, like, bum, 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 bum. Or I could just do it like. Okay. I feel good. No, it's too slow. I take it back. I feel good. I knew that I would now. It's too slow. I feel good. I guess it is. It's kind of slow to begin with. It just sounds fast because it's like Lorimer. There we go. I feel good. Oh, okay. All right, I'll go back to it then. I'll do it a little bit faster. I feel good. I knew that I would now. I feel good. I knew that I would now. So good. So good. I got you. Ooh, that was wrong. Let's try it again. I feel nice. Sugar and spice. I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. So nice. So nice. I got you. Bum, 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 bum. Bum. do me no harm and I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. So nice. So nice. I got you. I feel good. I knew that I would now. I feel good. I knew that I would now. So good. So good. I got you. So good. So good. Oh my god, masterfully done. Yeah, I was feeling it. I'm like, I don't know. I like to mix things up. Although, is Open Set still here? I was watching Open Set stream earlier, and we were discussing briefly the logistics of this new Twitch, like the copyright laws and stuff. And apparently, if you're going to do a cover of a song, it has to be, what was the wording? It was like accurately portrayed or something like that. Where you have to make it sound just like the original, which doesn't make any sense. So I'm going to be the rebel and not do that because that's ridiculous. So we just did I Got You, which is an excellent song and a wonderful choice by another Filthy Casual. We've got Creep coming up by Radiohead, which was asked for by SodaWiz, which is another great song. And if you guys want me to switch to piano, let me know. I did set up the piano room downstairs, so. J-Dooms! I was showing the guys my framboise. Yes, it's been a really lovely day, and everything has been just fabulous. So J-Dooms is the one that provides me a lot of my beer when I'm stupidly injured in the foot. So thank you to J-Dooms for keeping the party going. Oh, and J-Dooms actually does DJing, I think, on Fridays. Don't you? You do like a live stream. Not on Twitch, but he does like a DJing thing with his friends from the city and stuff. It's so good. Framboise is so good. Yeah. You could link yourself to it. If it's a link that people can go to, feel free to link to it because I'm sure people would love to tune in, especially once they get sick of me. Who you calling fool? Fool? I don't like it, the F chord. It hurts. Maybe I'll play it in a different key. No. No. All right, it's gonna have to be C. I might not pick it. Maybe I'll pick it later. He's been buying so many records. All right, here we go. When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. You're so very special. I wish I was special, but I may creep, I may weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. Perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. So very special. I wish I was special, but I may. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. I wish I was special. You're so very special, but I may creep, I may weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here. Okay, that's done. What did I miss? What did I miss? What did I miss? I've not seen the medieval version of Creep. I did watch What Is Love, though. What is love? Darling, thou woundest me. It was so silly. My favorite is still the freaking coffin dance done medieval. Do, 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 do. Before I deactivated my Facebook, I actually shared that to the Shroud page. But I deactivated my Facebook because enough is enough, and I don't want to deal with all the crazy drama in the world right now. It's too much. I don't know the good life, no. Unfortunately. Feel free to whisper it to me, though. Whisper me your favorite song by them, and maybe I'll become obsessed with them and learn them in a day. It takes me a long time to learn songs these days, unfortunately. Like, I'm just very bad about actually doing it. You guys are so cute just hanging out in my yard. I feel bad, though. Like, there's double XP going on, so if you guys want to just listen in the background and go kill things, please. Please do. All right. Listy poo. Linger. That is a great song. Good choice. Linger is good. I've got this, like, pulsing in my finger today. Don't know what's going on. Ooh. Goodbye, J Dooms. Goodbye, J Dooms. Yeah, he's got to go. Goodbye, J Dooms. Well, he's got to go. You're making me cry, but I get it. You've got to go. Goodbye, J Dooms. Goodbye. Okay. And thank you again, J Dooms, for the framboise. It's a very delicious framboise. It's the best framboise in the world. The most thoughtful framboise. All right. Linger. Aw, I don't know that song. I don't know that Muppet song. Aw, that sounds really sad. What the heck key do I play this in? Having a brain fart, guys. If you could return, don't let it burn, don't let it fade. I'm sure I'm not being rude. Yeah, it's a C. Attitude, it's tearing me apart. Okay. Ooh, that's right. I'm being really particular because I want to see if I can play the beginning. Close enough. Nothing could go wrong, but I was wrong. You know I'm such a fool for you. Good evening, the wonderful Solar Sisters here. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? I kind of made that an abridged version just because it repeats a lot, but also because I got lost a little with saying hello to Solar Sister, everybody. Solar Sister is wonderful. Yum, yum, yum. This beer is so yummy. It's even got like this earthy scent to it. That's those air fermentation yeast particles. All right, Paranoid Android. Oh boy, I forgot about this. Which one is this one? I forget how this one goes. All right. Let's see. I might have played this one on keyboard when I figured it out. I think I did for sure. I don't know if this is the right, these are the right chords, but I'm gonna try. Turn on the keyboard. It could be time for piano now. Yeah, I may need to do it. It's not working on this. I could do it probably if I really sat and figured it out, but I'm not gonna torment you guys like that. As much as I love tormenting you guys, instead what I'll do, I will plug in my handy dandy earbuds, which I have conveniently right here. And I will make sure I can hear myself. Can I hear myself? Let's see. I can. Awesome. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have to go down to my piano in the game, though, so she's not faking it. So. Wow. Okay. Piano time. I'm so rude to everybody upstairs. I'm just like, bye. Okay. So, this works. Why was my keyboard off? I guess it shuts off automatically, eh? That's weird. Okay. Do, 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 do. You see the things I do for you guys? I move everything around. You can't really see my piano right now, though. Maybe I can move this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring my piano closer to me so you can kind of see it. No! It should still work, right? Okay, good. It still works. Oh my God. That was really bad. That's my, That's my little pocket synth. That would be really bad if I broke that. That would be a heart attack waiting to happen. All right. That's not going to work. That's got to go over yonder. Sorry for the bumping. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's going to be awesome. What's this? And it's fine. I'll just switch over to piano for the rest of the night until we decide to do something else with our lives. Here we go. Perfect. Watch, I'm still gonna fuck it up really bad. Okay. La da 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 da. And this way I can get reverb on my voice too. Make it extra radio heady. Radio heady. I just made that up. That's a thing. Alright. That I also have to bring my whole thing. Okay, this is fine. Okay, good. Mm-mm-mm. Ooh, this chair is a lot bigger than my old one. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get better in like 2 seconds, and then I'll be bad with no excuses anymore. I have used my last one. Okay. Please, could you stop the noise? I'm trying to get some rest from all the unborn chicken voices. To take off the freaking list and I didn't do it. Oh, gross, it's awful. Ambition makes you look pretty ugly. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, people are like, people are getting out of here. I don't blame you guys. This is really tough. Fuck this song. I'm sorry. I tried really hard. I can't do it. I'm taking it off the list too. I'm sorry. It's really hard. I'm going to take it off. Solipsistic Lemur, you get a freebie if you have another song you want to hear. I could play something prettier that's not going to sound like pure garbage. Ew, where did that song go? Take it off. Take it off. I did it last time and I did the same exact thing. I tried. I crucified myself. Crucified myself. Paranoid Android. Bump 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 bump. It's a really good song. I know it. I just don't know how to play it. Your hair may not look pretty ugly. Somebody else said that. Who else said that? I could listen to you read a phone book. Is that a thing? Is that a saying? That's a really sweet little saying. I like that. That's cute. Time is running out. Okay, I tell you what, because I just butchered your song, I'm gonna do Time is Running Out instead. I don't know why this is not very loud. Oh, maybe that's why. That helps-ish. Alright, Time is Running Out. And then I'm gonna do Drakken's song. And then whoever else. Strider Green! Hello, my love! Alright. Wait. How are you doing, dear? Were you streaming? Or are you going to stream? Oh, nice. Happy Friday, then. Cheers to you, sir. Enjoy your weekend, if you have weekends. I don't know. Some people don't work. Some people work weekends. But yeah. Yay. I'm going to play this in a different key, and we're going to make it sound cool. Actually, that's probably, I think that might be close to the right key, whatever. Grateful 66099. Whoa.
Yeah.
play this one better, I promise. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, jeez, Louise. Oh, jeez, sugar peas. Oh, jeez, sugar peas. Oof. Yes. Oh, jeez, sugar peas. I like how that's she's a saying in my channel now. Oh, this thing is awful. I'm about to rip my hair off. Oh, jeez, sugar peas. I love that girl. She's so cute. By the way, I'm just going to shout her out. She's not even in here, but I'm shouting her ass out because... OG sugar peas, because she's freaking adorable. X. Just one X. Yes. Rocket League. She's adorable. I love that girl. All right. Drachnian, I'm sorry I made you wait. Empire State of Mind. Oh, yeah, we gotta do a duo thing where we hang out. I would love that. Me, her, and Relinquo Space, aka Bam. She's wonderful too. She's a very sweet, sweet poison. I really need to get this, like, oop. Of course I dropped my spirit gum. Where did it go? Don't be open. All right. Blue swirls over my head. There we go. Oh my god, you guys are so freaking cute. This is the best community in the world. I love you guys. This is adorable. Okay, I'm freaking out. Now I'm nervous because now, I mean, I knew you guys were here, but now you're like actually here. Yeah, deal's going back and forth and killing things. That's okay though. Aha. This is adorable. I love you guys. Of course, I got the cough sound.
Jungle where dreams are made.
No, I am though. If anybody didn't know that, I am from New York. I almost cried like four times during that just now. I'm like, hold in the tears. But yeah. Girl, Rainey! Rainey's here! Oh my god. Hello. I always get super cutesy when you're here. I'm sorry. I get so excited. All right. Cool. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Rainey. Rainey! Yeah. Yay. I'm glad you guys are using my points too. I didn't know what else to do with the points, so I was like, oh, that's a good easy fix for now. I don't know, I'll figure something else out. Yeah. I love that song though. That song gives me a lot of feels for various reasons. Alright, let's see. What can I play for you guys? I have a song list, if you guys are interested in finding a song and requesting a song from me. I have originals, I've got... Oh my god! Solar Sister with 100 bits! Thank you so much! And you used my unicorn that I love. I love it. Thank you. You're such a darling. Ooh, you got a badge! Nice, nice, nice. That's awesome. Celtic-ish? Sure. I'll sing Sue La Ruin. People like that one. That one's a good one. Sue La Ruin. Krampus! Preston Jung! Oh, that's right, you're Krampus. I always forget who Krampus is. And I always forget who you are in game. So I'm just... thank you, Krampus. Thank you so much for those 100 bits, you sweet human. You sweet, wonderful human. Okay, my AC is not cooling my room off. Oh shit, did I leave my window open? I may have left my window open on the other side. That's probably why. Alright. I'm trying to find the right key. Should have like some sort of ethnic-y, not ethnic, it says ethnic in here, I'm like, some sort of foreign instrument, like a fiddle. Yeah. Ew. No. Galorn Hammer there with 100 bits! A land dragonfire is here! This is, alright, that's it. This is the best day ever. All of my favorite people are here and have been here. And I'm sure that there are other people that could pop in and make it even more awesome. But right now, this is like the best. So thank you guys. I'm so happy to see you, Ellen. Oh my God. Yay. Yeah. Immortal City. I'm having my party in Immortal City tonight. So I decoed a bit. So we've got the piano room, and then I changed up the upstairs a little bit. Oh, I forgot that was the thing. I need something with a little bit more. That's kind of pretty. I know. I went out and bought a bunch of chairs today, and it was silly. Ooh, there we go. This is the instrument. I'm sorry. I'm a disaster tonight. I'm just gonna play with the piano. I'm literally a disaster. I wish I were on yonder hill. 'Tis there I'd sit and cry my fill, and every tear would turn. Many a fond story he told to me. He told me things that ne'er shall be. Shul, shul, shul a ruin. Shul go sacer ag, shul go cliun. Shul go dres ag, Liberty Lover.
I'll dye my petticoat, I'll dye them red, and round the world I'll bake my bread, till I find my love alive or dead. Sure.
Sure. I'll have to give you my number. Aww, I'll serenade you. I'll send you like little private videos. That's what you get when you're an Immortal City resident. Aww. Oh, Preston Chong with the 1,000 bits! Bits! Thank you so much. Oh my God. Ha! You guys are really overwhelming me tonight. Like, I don't even, my normal reactions aren't even on. I'm like, ah! I'm just turning into squirrel, extra squirrel mode tonight. Thank you so much, guys. All right, let's see. So I have a song thing. I'll just keep doing Celtic songs if you'd like. What else could I do? What else could I do today? That's my silly face. Let's see. I could do Scarborough Fair. But I'm not singing the whole thing. I'm gonna sing the version that Simon and Garfunkel do, because it's really long. It's like a really, really, really long song. Okay, that's good. Sometimes I'll go to host somebody, and for some reason it just says with zero viewers, so it doesn't even include me, and I'm just like, oh. Like I'll try to host like a streamer that I just admire that they don't even know me, and it's just like, the Graceful Bard is hosting with zero viewers, and I'm like, bum 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 bum.
Thank you.
Yes, go get the XP. Oh, thank you, Galarn, for the 100 bits. Yes, if anybody, this is important. If anybody wants to go kill stuff, please don't sit here and listen. You can listen from far away. It's okay, I promise. Because we've got double XP right now. For all of you that don't know, we've got double XP. We also have a raffle going on. And let me see how many people are in that raffle. Because I was thinking of doing two, so. If we have a good solid amount, I may do one more song and then do a raffle drawing. Let's see. Thank you for the claps. Thank you for giving me the claps. I appreciate it. I'm losing my voice. My God. My goodness gracious me. Oh, we've got 18 people in here. So I'm going to give you guys another minute to enter the soda raffle. Ooh, that was really loud. Sorry I did that. The soda raffle. I'm going to get away from my microphone a little bit. And, yes. Alen Dragonfire is requesting a kiss. Alen, I love you. Ooh, I like punch my microphone and break it. Yay. One for the road, too. Not that we're going anywhere, but you know. Yeah. Hey, by the way, Eve. Shut your face. Are you serious? Oh my God. That's awesome. That's great. That's like, what time is the beat of Novia? What time does that start? Because I will be, you better be telling the truth, girl. I'm really excited. I'm going to be there with my flare. I'm going to see if it's when I'm streaming, because I'll stream it too. 9 p.m. Perfect. That's good. Then if I feel like not streaming, I'll just end my stream early. What's the beat of Novia? What's the beat of Novia? Why? The beat of Novia. The beat of Novia. The beat of Novia is the best dance party in the world. guys, my freak flag is coming out. It's never going back again. Ready? I'm gonna do some beat Anovia. That sounds really awful, actually. Booch, booch, booch. Ready? Here we go. Beat Anovia. Oh, did I hit it? I didn't. Oh, God. My chair is actually too big for this space. Looks like I'm going to be rearranging everything again. That's going to be fun. At least my foot's better for it, you know? There we go. Oops. Shit. And I said oops right into the microphone. Oh, I have a looper pedal, by the way, on the floor, so that's where the magic's coming from. God. This is really hard to navigate. I might not be able to do this tonight, actually. Oops. No, this isn't happening. I can't reach the pedal because my chair is too big now. I got a chair, by the way, guys. I have a wish list that I put up for a day and somebody freaking bought me a chair. And I feel very guilty about it because I didn't expect, I just saw other streamers had wish lists and I was like, that's a good idea. Maybe I'll, maybe somebody will, they'll chip in and get me a chair. Got me a chair. Check this out. Allie, look at this. Look at this. It lights up. This is like literally my dream chair. I had a piece of shit chair that was so old that it was probably just about as old as me. And it freaking lights up. It lights. Look. Where can I go? Which way do I go? How do I light it up? It changes colors. It's the most beautiful chair. I'm so, yeah, right. I'm so happy. So thank you again to the donor, whoever you are, wherever you are. I was like, who did this? It's anonymous. It was an anonymous donor. So hopefully they're not going to murder me. No, I'm just kidding. But yes, it's an anonymous donor. And it's just, I was like, I was telling them earlier, I literally was like up here getting ready for the stream and stuff. Like cleaning my room and whatnot, and my mom shouts up and goes, did you order a huge package? And I was like, I ordered glasses because I got some new glasses coming in the mail from Zenni. So she's like, no, this is not glasses. And I go downstairs and there's this huge ass box. I was like, what is this? I literally just put that freaking wish list up yesterday. Like, what the hell's going on? So that was crazy. Some freaking next day shipping shit right there. That was crazy. So anyway. So thank you. Thank you. I'm going to keep saying thank you. Every time I sit in this chair, I'm going to say thank you to that person. Thank you, whoever you are. I love you, and you're amazing. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my old chair was really bad. That's why it had a sheet on it, because it was, like, all falling apart. So I covered it up with an old tapestry, and then I was doing a music stream, and people were making fun of it. They're like, it looks like Chewbacca. And I was like, oh, man. So I put something else on it so it didn't look stupid. So, aw. Well, I asked a couple of people, because my brother's like, don't ask around. And I was like, I'm going to ask around, because I want to know who did it. And I asked a couple of people, and they were like, it's not me. So, yeah. I asked the usual suspects. All right, so let's get back to some Celtic music, why don't we? Some more Celtic music for Rene. Unless you guys can think of any more songs with the word immortal in them. Or Who Wants to Live Forever, maybe by Queen. It's really sad, though. That's okay, go eat. Oh my God, I'm on the big screen. I am in your house. That's awesome. Who wants to live forever? All right, let's do, She Moved Through the Fed. For the Love of a Princess from Braveheart? Hello, Chat Plays TV. I do know For the Love of a Princess from Braveheart. I think I know. I always get them mixed up. I get it mixed up with The Secret Wedding. So I could just play, like, the Braveheart music that I know as, like, a medley. It's not going to be perfect, but Let's see. Have you heard me sing it before or like do it before? Because I've done that before. Let's see. I'm trying to think if I should change the instrument again. I guess I'll leave it on piano. With Gift of a Thistle too. Those are all three of those are my favorite tracks. Trying to do the counter melody is hard. Of it. Ooh, I will play film scores for you all day, chat plays, TV. Film scores are my favorite thing in the world. I'm probably going to butcher them. If you ever got to meet my brother, he can play any film score from memory, by ear, perfectly. He's a freak. So, just FYI. That's why I know so many film scores, because he trained me on them. When I was really little, we used to go camping, and we would drive upstate, and he would have his CD or tape or whatever, like cassette of his film scores that he made, and he would always test my knowledge of them. He would train me for that ride, and then going upstate, he'd always test me, and I got really good at it. And he does that with everybody. Anybody that he really cares about, like Jay Dooms, he trained Jay Dooms. So now he'll be like, hey, JJ, what's this? And he knows, so it's really fun. It's great. Okay. Oh, I was going to... Oops. Sorry. Sorry about that. I was going to do the raffle real quick, I think. Right? So I'm going to be closing the raffle if anybody didn't enter for Shroud of the Avatar, Crowns of the Obsidian. Oof. Excuse me. And if it's anybody here, that would be super convenient. Goodness gracious. All right. Let's do this giveaway. And then I'll do another one, because somebody gave me extra kotos. So, alright. So I'm giving you 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6. Loud ass cars outside. 5, 4, 3, and a 2. 2.5, and 1. Closing the entries. The entries are now closed. And the winner of tonight's... that's not a drum roll at all. I'm just going to not do that. The winner of tonight's raffle is... Sky Blue! Sky Blue, what's your character in game? I feel like I should know this. I do know this, but I forget. I know you are definitely a person, so... Just send me your name, and I shall give you your prize. I think you're actually probably in the room, too, come to think of it. So... Well, I know Sky Blue is indeed a character. Let's see. Look at Rene dancing! Ah! I love it. Sky Blue. I don't know. Well, look at you guys. You guys are so fancy. I love it. Treasure Pile, your outfit is amazing. So yeah, whenever Sky Blue responds, I will complete this one. I know that Sky Blue is in here, so. Let's do another. And then, oh, Draken! That was so sweet. Thank you so much for giving Rene a sub. You're amazing. Thank you. Also, I'm not talking in the mic very well, am I? I'm like screaming at the camera like you guys are gonna hear me from there. Thank you so much, Draken. Start giveaway. All right, we're going to do another one. I don't know, so I'll just write Sky Blue. He's probably off, or they're probably off. Let's see, they're probably off doing their own thing right now. Where is it? Sky Blue. Oh, cool, you sent me music, good. I love when people actually send me music, it's wonderful. All right, Sky Blue. Blue. Sky Blue. 195. It is 195. Sorry, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just going to make sure that I write Sky Blue. Because we want to make sure that they get their prize. So, alright. La da 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 da. Is Chat Plays TV still here? You know, I got a song list. It doesn't have film scores on it, though. I should put every freaking film score theme I can play on it. Maybe that will happen eventually. You won the raffle! What's your in-name game right now? Or in... derp. In-game name, rather. There we go. Okay. Okay. So, I was gonna sing for you guys more Celtic music in the meantime. So, She Moved Through the Fair, I think, is a good one. Through the Fair.
Do you?
Thank you guys so much for being here. I know it sounds very cliche, but it really means a lot to me. It means literally the world to me, because this is one of the very few things that bring me a lot of joy, and to know that you guys share that joy with me makes me really happy, so thank you. Okay. Let's see, Celtic music. Celtic music, or I could go back to Blossom Deary now that I got the keyboard on. I'm hip. I'm no square. I'm alert. I'm awake. I'm aware. I don't blow, but I'm a fan. Very jazzy. Ding, 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 ding. I actually have no idea how to play that song. I'm hip. I'm no square. Sorry, I'm in my head a little bit, guys. Actually, screw it. We're gonna sing one of my songs for now. And just a reminder, actually, here's a couple of reminders. I think you all probably follow me by now, but if you don't, here's my Discord. If you want to join that, we have a cute animal page. And what else do we have in there? Music pages, blah, blah, blah. I've got my DJing thing that I'm doing tomorrow night, which I still need to prep for, but I'm getting better about it. I don't do it right before it now. And then I've got my song list, if anybody would like to request a song. And, Discord. Yeah, Discord and Twitter. So, boom. So, I have Twitter, too. I don't like to update Twitter, but I'm doing it. I'm very, very, what's the word? Stubbornly resisting as I actually do it. I'm not actually resisting anymore. Look at all you cute avatars sitting there. Look at you, cutie pies. This is amazing. This is so cool. I love it. All right. I'm going to stop nerding out. Okay. So, Rene, this is a song I wrote a while ago. I think you've probably heard it by now, but it's a song called In the Field Where I Died.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my god, you should get back to playing. Why aren't you playing piano? Are you play piano? You need to get back to it. What are you doing? Don't ever stop making music. That goes to all of you. If any of you have anything that you're passionate about and you're like, I haven't done it in a while, do it. Now's the time. Literally, we're in a pandemic. You have all the rights to do it. And you must. The universe is calling out to you to do the thing that you love to do. Just Around the River Bend. Ooh, I love this song. All right, let's do it. What I love most about rivers is... I always do that. I always start to sing it before I get the lyrics out. I just love that song so much. Just Around the River Bend. I look once more. Just Around the River Bend. Oh, yeah. Well, this keyboard is not full size, obviously. This is only 49 keys, which kind of is annoying. But this was only like a couple $100s, which is not bad, considering most keyboards that are like decent are really expensive. I was going to get like a bigger one, but I got this because it's lightweight. So that's, and because I was using it for gigs. But I also have my, you guys don't ever see my MIDI keyboard, but I have a MIDI controller, which is currently covered in all sorts of dust. Oh God, I gotta dust that off. That means I haven't been writing music. That's bad. That it's caked with dust. Oh my God. But that's a 61 key. But yeah, full-sized weighted would be perfect. That's the dream right there. Were you really? Do you write music at all? Or do you have any like videos of you playing? I want to hear all the things. I want you to send me the things that you've done. I would love to witness your musical glory, madame. That's so cool, though. I didn't know that about you. That's really awesome. Join me in my bard quest to take over Sulta. No, I'm just kidding. I don't have a quest. I ain't got no quest. I'm just a nerd with a camera. Some people think I have a quest, but I don't. I'm just doing my own thing. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, well, you're going to have to get that keyboard then. We'll have to have dueling pianos. We could have a dueling piano stream in-game. I will put a second piano in this house. That would be amazing. You would kick my ass probably, though, especially if you went to school for it. That's amazing. Ooh. Can you harmonize? We're going to have to meet up at a SodaCon and harmonize and sing things and... Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, I'm nerding out. I got to stop. This is how I get... This is how I get a reputation for being a weirdo. Because I'm like... I love you! I find out that people like the same things as me and I'm like, tell me about it! I want to talk to you! Alright, oh, sorry. I know. Sorry, solar sister. Alright. Oops. This is the problem with looking. I'm like losing my fingers. Most about rivers is you can't step in the same river twice. The water's always changing, always flowing. But people, I guess, can't live like that. We all must pay a price to be safe. We lose our chance of ever knowing what's around the river bend, waiting just around the river bend. 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 Should I choose the smoothest course, steady as the beating drum? Should I marry Coco Wong? Is all my dreaming at an end? Or do you still wait for me, dream giver? How you doing there, buddy? Soto has sent me a clip of you being really sweet to me. Thank you for being nice to me on your stream. Aha, thank you. That was just around the river bend from Pocahontas. All right, oh, stars. Okay, so Draknian has asked for another original. This is another original of mine, guys. Ugh, let me just stretch my back. Woof. See, this new chair is amazing, but now because I'm like squished, I'm posed awkwardly. So it's like, I gotta move my computer set up to a different part of my room. All right. So I'm gonna give you guys a little quick backstory about this. This song, I wrote this song when I was living in Connecticut, and it's basically, I wrote it after I was going through an existential crisis and trying to figure out what it was that I believed in, because I grew up very religious, and I was like, well, I don't want to believe in that anymore. I'm going to believe in something else. So I was talking to a friend of mine who was like this atheist scientist, and I was like freaking out about death. And the way that he explained it to me, he used a Carl Sagan quote, which is, we are all made of star stuffs. And the way he explained it was, you know, we're made of the same thing that the trees are made out of, that the birds are made out of, that the stars are made out of. And so, like, in that sense, we all go back into the aether where we came from, and we become one with the universe. And then, in a sense, we're reborn when we die, because we go back into that fabric of life. And it was such a cool, good idea. I'm still drinking my Lambic. It's taking me forever because it's a huge bottle. But in that sense, we're all connected. And I thought that was really inspiring. Oop, let me get the stuff out of the box. Oh. Ooh, you see that? That was dark. Yummy yum. So this song is called Stars, and it's about being made of star stuff. That was all foam. Heh. Okay. Stars. Thank you so much, Ultima Online 77, for the 300 bits. Les, I'm drinking framboise, the raspberry lambic. The best. The best of the best. Oh, you gave a sub to the wonderful Lazzy Poo. Thank you so much for doing that, Jackman. And also, Ultima Online is continuing their subscription that was given by Dracnan. Thank you so much. Oh my god, welcome to the fam. I mean, you're all part of the fam, but the sub fam, you know. It's very much so appreciated. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Yay! Allie's back too! The Alley Cat is back. Yes, the love of my life has returned. Alright, guys. Ooh, Solar Sister has requested At Last I See the Light from Tangled, which is appropriate because I've got the long braid thing going on today. Alley Cat! Okay. Wait, am I singing? Oh yeah, this is the right song. My brain is just like, wait, is that the right song? It is. At Last I See... Oh, I see the light, Mandy Moore. There it is. What a great movie. Tangled is literally... Tangled... it's a toughie. Tangled, one of my favorite Disney movies. I'm a little bit of an old-school Disney nerd, but Tangled's really good. Tangled, Pocahontas, even though it's totally inaccurate, I still love it to death. It's so beautiful. And Beauty and the Beast, oof. Beauty and the Beast, especially since I played it at my theater, oh my god, it was... ridiculous. That's one of my favorite shows I've ever played. Alright. And I need the lyrics for this one. Ooh.
All those days watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in.
I'm having a night. Oof. You know what it is? My AC, I think, might be broken, which is very sad. It's really hot in there. That's okay. No more excuses. I'm sorry. And I'm not sorry. No more apologies. Everything is different now that I see you. Okay, I'm going to sing the guys part too.
All those days chasing a daydream, all those years living in a blur, all that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm the sky.
guess I haven't played that one on piano in a while. That was a good one, though.
That's a good song. I love that song. I could play Stones for Laz. I could do that. Oh, Galorn with 100 bits. Welcome back, Galorn. I know, when you drop the kip, the pick, just keep playing. I'm so bad about that. I like to reprimand myself. Ooh, he wants to hear it. How do you want to hear it, Laz? I got guitar, and I've got piano. I guess since I'm at the piano, I'll do it on piano. But and that version is coming along so splendidly. Like, you're going to hear it. My brother is making amazing progress on it. He's making it sound like a film score. It's ridiculous. So I think you're going to like it. All right, I'll play it on piano just because I'm here already. I'm going to need the lyrics. I'm so close to having it memorized, though. It's getting there. Long ago ran the sun on a folk who had a dream. And the heart and the will and the power. I actually probably do have it memorized. Long ago ran the sun on a folk who had a dream. Also, tell YOLO I love him. Tell him I am a huge humongous fan of his. All right. Make sure I can play it on the keyboard. All right. Just want to make sure I don't totally screw it up.
Built us and they died, and you'll not be knowing why.
Aww. Aww, Allie. Same to you, kiddo. Same to you. Yeah, Stones, man. Stones gives me so many feelings. I'm not going to think about it, though, because if I think about it, it's going to make me cry, and I'm feeling like I might be coming close to cries. Thank you. Aww. Thank you so much, Les. Thanks for all those hands. Thank you. So yeah, prepare for an epic version. If you liked that, now just imagine it with, like, full movie soundtrack instruments underneath it. I hope that it's okay that I do that. Like, I hope I don't, like, offend YOLO. Do you think I should ask for his permission? I don't know him. I could find a way to contact him and be like, I mean, I'm not going to monetize it. I'm not going to sell it. I'm going to literally be like, here, Les, use it for your stream. And I guess I'll send it to Lord British himself. Is he on Twitter? Should I tweet him? I guess we'll make it. I'll tweet him and I'll be like, this is a gift. I don't want any money from anybody for it. Yeah, I will pass it by him. I shall follow him on Twitter. Enoch! Hello, Enoch. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello. Cool. Yeah, I think it'll be cool. And I was thinking it might actually be awesome to, like, send him the instrumental and have him sing on it too. Like, have him do his own version so that he has it for himself. How cool would that be, you know? Like, that would be so cool to have, like, an orchestrated version of it. Or maybe we could duet. We could duet together. No, I'm being nerdy now. But yeah, that would be so awesome. I hate Twitter. I hate Twitter so much. It's just so, like, I'm getting used to it, though. I have to say, it is better than Facebook because people don't have as much room to be annoying. So I will say that. It spares you. Yeah, it is a necessary evil. I know. So if anybody wants to follow, that would be so amazing. Oh my God. I would love to sing with him. That'll be a dream come true. I could literally die happy. So that would be amazing. I mean, I'm friends with all you people. So like that, on top of that, that's it. And a high five from Richard Garriott himself. And then I will just die on the spot. Lightning dead. Ugh. All right, I'm done. I'm done being nerdy. Okay. Cool. Yeah, next time I'll definitely tag you. There's so many things that I need to remember to do before I stream now that I forget most of them. I forget most of them all the time. Especially like last minute streams, like music streams. Forget it. I don't remember to do anything. That goes. That's Vesper, but I forget how the bottom part goes. Yay! Greatly tired. How was your stream? Did you have a good stream? Song list, so if anybody has any requests,
please feel free to request a song. I will sing for you.
And also, I have a raffle going on for 250 schmackaroons, aka kodos, in the game. So if you are a Shroud person, get on in there. It's exclamation point bard. And I'll be doing that before I sign off, so. Which, I'll try to give an estimate. Maybe like 11. I'd say like 11 I'll probably be signing off. Mostly because my room is like hot as a butt right now, which is really concerning because my AC is on at like 66 degrees. And I'm looking and I did close my window, so I'm not really sure why that is. It's probably just the lights and the wig. The hairs. It's the hairs on my head. All right. Let's see. All right, so other Celtic songs. I know that we have a good Celtic theme going. Ooh, I could do Reigns of Castamere for you guys from Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones. Let's do it. Yeah. See, that is one fortunate thing, is that when I'm not wearing a wig, my hair is very thin. So, like, summer, I mean, I get overheated still no matter what. I'm just, like, naturally too hot all the time when it's warm. But I am very fortunate to be practically hairless as a human being. Like, I'm just, like, I don't know. I mean, I hate it because my hair, like, I wish my hair was really, really thick and beautiful, but sometimes in the summer, I'm grateful to be a small rat. I'm all right with being a little bit of a rat when I'm hot in the summer. But, I mean, I'm not bald, but you guys have seen my hair, I think. Some of you have seen my actual hair. Let's see. Reigns of Castamere. Yeah, you like the things I talk about? Isn't it funny? It's nice to be a little rat. I'm losing my mind. I'm losing my mind, losing my mind. Do, 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 do. All right. So Actatech is another streamer who is fairly new, and he's going to be taken off. So he's so memorable that I actually remembered who he was just by his name. And I've seen a lot of names today, but he's got an awesome, I think you're the awesome DJ setup person, right? You've got a sick synths and all that jazz. So yes, and he's one of Open Set's friends, so I mean, he's got to be good. Open Set's ridiculously awesome. So yeah, seriously, like, and I listen to some of your stuff, it's super cool. Oh, you did it for me. You're so cute, Allie. Aw. Oh my gosh. Okay, Sodaways and then Draknyan. Two song requests at once. Woohoo. Oh my god. All right, Iris. Woo. So yeah, Actatech, this is my Shadow of the Avatar stream. This is my, I do this every Friday. We have our main stream comes on at 5, I'm in New York, so 4 p.m. Central Time is when they do, like, the main stream, and so I jump on, and then we have, like, a little after party where I taste beer. Tonight, I'm taking 100,000 years to drink this framboise. Lindemann's framboise. It's a raspberry lambic. It's delicious. It's also staining my desk there, apparently, but it's really good. So I'll play, like, all sorts of songs on guitar and keyboard. But if you catch me, I also have another stream on this game on Sundays, and then I have a DJ thing that I do tomorrow night, but that's just like playing songs on the radio. But it's not just playing songs here. I'm going to tell you about it anyway. I'm going to give you my spiel. DJ, here's my Discord too. Boopity boopity boop. Discord. And then throughout the week, I do like ambient synth stuff, and that's how I found Open Set. Because he was doing ambient synth, and I think I rated him. That's how I was like, I need to find somebody doing synth music. So catch me on one of those. That'll be like your cup of tea, probably. But I will keep serenading you guys with this music as well. This is my soda crowd. By the way, Shroud of the Avatar, I have to do that too. This game's awesome, and it's free. So if you're into gaming, this is a good one to try out. All right. So let's do Goo Goo Dolls. Goo Goo. Okay, Goo Goo. You guys ever see that video? Ah, Iris. Goo Goo Dolls. Lyrics. Do 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 do. Here we go. Ah, nice. Well, thank you for stopping in. That's awesome. I can't wait to see one of your streams. I'm gonna go back and watch that. I'm trying to think of what key to play this in. And I don't want the, and I give a da, 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 da. Yeah, that's a good key.
Give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel
Isn't that song great? I love it. Oh God, you asked for a silly blues improv. What are you doing? Oh gosh, all right. So we're gonna sing Ophelia, which is a song about suicide, and then we're gonna sing a silly blues improv. All right. No, I love it. Don't change it. That's perfect. It's great. What key is this in? Just wake up. You think I would know my own song keys? I don't know anything anymore. My brain is mush. Of this song, I'm sorry. I will start it right at the lyrics, though. I have to look them up. I'm bad at this. I'm a hack. So I was walking down the street one day. No, I'm gonna play it. Don't leave me. Miet Ophelia. All right. I promise. It's right here. I got it. We're gonna sing it properly, because I always get the two verses mixed up, and I don't want that to happen, because there's not much to it. So here we go.
Just wake up, let me hear you. Just wake up, make me warm. I will go in the night.
people coming from. Hi, there's like a million people in here. Hi, everybody. How you doing? How's it going?
Don't be afraid to say hi. Oh, hey, Liberty Lover, you're back.
Yay!
Unless you've just been here lurking. Lurking in the shadows.
By the way, I have a lurk command now, so if you need a lurk, you can make it very flamboyant and well-known. All right, so we got a silly blues improv, so... Let's see. What should I sing about? This is what I did last time. So I did a little blues improv with those chords. So give me some things to sing about, you cutie pies. All you cutie pies out there in the audience acting like you're not here. Oh no, did my game just crash again? Why? Oh, it's because I wasn't... She was playing. I hate this. Oh, wait, maybe it had a patch? Oh. Let's go to the forest for a second so I can put my password in. Da-da-da-da. We're gonna think of some things. Think of some things for me to sing while I get myself back in the game. I made my password nice and long this time. Crunchy and long. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. Crunchy and long. Everybody's going to be like, she's a magician. She disappeared. It's true. I am a magician. I am a magician and I disappeared. Oh, look. Yeah. Lurk. Yay. Oh, guys. So, fun story. Yesterday was game night at my house. And the Baby Bladder Blues. Oh, my God. You're still here. And that's excellent. That's a good suggestion. I got that. All right, I got it. That's going to be it. That's going to be what I sing about. All right. Irish eyes! Irish! Yay! Oh, now my night is complete. Forget about before. Now my night is complete. Now everybody is here. There we go. That's it. Best night ever. What more could I ask for? All right. The only person that's missing, well, the two people that are missing, YOLO, Richard Garriott. Boom. Oh, Coswald, you're always lurking. You little brat. I know you're there. No, actually, I forgot about you. I'm sorry, I forgot about you. You know I love you. I'm sorry. You're my brother from another mother, man. All right. All right, this is gonna go out to Coswald. No, I'm kidding. This is not about you, Coswald. I'm sorry. We're doing a song about the Baby Bladder Blues. Ah, Din Harrow. No, I'm just kidding. I gotta not pick on him. I think he's really great and wonderful. You know what it is? It's because we're neighbors, and I don't know. Ever since that day that I dissed him, it's just really fun to diss him. His reaction was adorable, so. He's great, though. I love him, too, so. All right. Let's see, Baby Bladder Blues. I gotta think of words that rhyme. All right. Shit, this is hard. Life is looking pretty bleak. Every time I gotta take a leak, the doctor wants to take a peek because I'm peeing irregularly because I got the baby bladder blues. My bladder's the size of an infant child. Oh God, this is awful. Why did you just
walk in, you're like, what the shit says? All right, let's come up with another verse. See, every time I try to go, it's really very small. Sometimes when I sit down, it don't come out at all, 'cause I got them baby bladder blues. My bladder's smaller than my shoes. And that's saying a lot, baby, 'cause I'm only 2'2". To put it back on the game. I'm such an asshole. Sorry. Boom. Sorry. I lost some of the shroud people. To the John, my son, going on. All right. I'm not a very classically trained pianist, by the way, guys, so I'm going to sound like assholes. I know what I practice, which is probably nothing. So, just be warned. That's not the one I want to do this with. Alright. I'm going to the John to get my son. I can't keep going on. I don't know. 'Cause he's got... I don't know. It's hard. That baby bladder blues. It's really very good alliteration, though. Well, yeah, baby bladder blues. That's beautiful, actually. I've got them baby bladder blues. Sometimes I go pee-pee on my shoes. And the wee-wee bad news, 'cause I got them baby bladder blues. Baby bladder blues, baby bladder blues, baby bladder blues. All right. Let's see. What else could you sing about with a bladder blues? Or we could talk about So-So, Sonia Solar's Squirrel. I don't know how to play blues properly. This is terrible. It just sounds Celtic, like it's about to break out into bagpipes. Bagpipes. It's like... perfectly good loop pedal. Maybe I can try to do it again. All right, let's see. I just can't reach it because of this chair being so enormous. All right. Bad at this tonight, guys. Oh, I wasn't even recording anyway. Right. Oh, I was recording. Shoot! Oh, anyway. All right. Baby bladder blues. Take 7. Here we go. Harmonica sound, because you need a harmonica sound. Except, what would it be considered in here? Probably. like a crazy jazz guitar. Had a harmonica. I don't. Alright. You need the reverb. Pissed my pants again. Wish I could do it like a man. Well, just crouch behind this van. Instead of going to the can, I got a baby bladder blues. Oh no, I just peed on my shoes again. Goodbye, blues. Alright. So I know exactly what you mean, and I'm gonna sing it for you, my love. Oh god. Oh god. Of course you'd come in during the pee-pee song, Bedouin. Jeez Louise. Ah! You want Time After Time instead? I could do True Colors if you want. I really like True Colors, but I'll do Time After Time for you if you'd like. I could do both, too, since you're the only person with a request right now. And then, yeah, this raffle's going on for a while. I'll probably log off at 11. If I still have a million people and you guys want me to keep going, I will, though, because I don't really have anything to do. Although I will get tired probably by midnight because I went to bed early last night, so. Dealer's choice? I'll do Time After Time. Maybe I'll do both. Maybe I'll do both. Alright, let's, crazy lyrics. Oh, so I was saying, earlier, yesterday was game night for my family, and we ordered food out for the first time since the pandemic started, because restaurants are sort of slowly opening, but, you know, only takeout, they'll, like, bring it to the door for you and stuff. So we went to my favorite, well, they went to, I stayed home, but they went and got my favorite Mexican food in the world. And it was delicious, and now I'm really sad because usually when I buy it for myself, I'll buy like 3 burritos and just eat them throughout the week because I'm a little food monster. All right. Time after time. Booty bwee doo. Booty bwee doo.
Thank you.
I'm glad you like this song. Ah, thank you. Good. Cool. All right, I'm going to sing the other one too, because why not? True Colors is beautiful. You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, though I realize. I might change the key though, but maybe not, because that was the key we were just in. It would sound better in a different key probably, but... maybe I'll play this one with electric piano. I keep belching because I'm drinking beer. No problem. You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged though I realize it's hard to take courage. Is so freaking pretty. Music is like medicine, you know? Music is actual medicine. Aww, thank you. I'm glad you liked it. That is important, because I would hate it if you were like, ugh. Although, you know, sometimes it's the thought that counts. But let's see. It's 10:37. I should be zoomed out on you guys. Why am I focused on me? We got the cuties left here. Some cuties. Good. Shadow Vice. Oh, good. I'm glad. Yay. I want to be your medicine. I can be your medicine, baby. Who did I send that gif to? The gif, I mean. Gif. Bedouin! Yay! Alright, let's see, BBs. What are we gonna sing? We got a couple of songs left before it's all over. Before it's all over. Yeah, I can feel my tiredness happening, so I should probably go soon. But at 11, and I will call the raffle at 11, too. Hot. I could do the fox and the wolf. I have a lot of people here. Ah, Sweet Caroline sing-along. All right, listen. Laz demands a Sweet Caroline sing-along. So what's gonna happen? All right, let's see. Where it began was it? That's wrong. All right. I think that he actually sings it higher than that. Let's see. Where it began. I'm trying to sing it like Neil Diamond. Where it began. I think that's the key. Good. Yeah, it's like the guys. I'm trying to make it so if it's actually gonna be a sing along, it's gotta be in the key. What do you mean not these days? Ooh, I could sing Those Were the Days. That's gonna be next. That's next. Just all you guys know. They all do that. Like freaking Art Garfunkel, bless his soul, man. I saw him live years ago and he was so out of practice. Oh, big girls cry. Oh, shoot, I could do that. Okay. All right. So we're going to do this. I'm just going to play it by memory. I'm not even going to look up the lyrics.
Touching me, touching you.
Oh my god, you guys are so cute. Did you sing along? I hope you did. Ba, ba, ba. It's so great, isn't it? That's like the best bar song ever. Yeah! Alright. Big girl cry. After this, I'm putting my own song in. I'm putting a song, not my song, but I'm putting a song in. Thank you for the 100 bits, you lovely lady. All right. Big girls cry. Let's see if I can do it. Big girls cry. Big girls cry. All right. Let's see if I can, Definitely, I think I played this on guitar. All right. I come home on my own, check my phone, nothing though, act busy. There it is, ordering, pay TV, it's agony.
Breaking. Big girls cry when
song. Sorry, I get so weird when I really like something. I like stim about it. I have to like, ugh, it's so good. I love Sia's music. I know I said that literally the last time that I did it, but ugh, so good. So good. All right, now I have a treat for you guys because I forgot about this song until Sweet Caroline, thinking of it as a sing-along bar song. Aw, Solar Sister, thank you for the 200 unicorn bits. Thank you. Aw, yay. You guys are so amazing. I love you guys. Okay. Ready? Oh, I gotta look it up in a different page, don't I? I hope that I can manage this one. This is one with the stupid ad. Hold on a second. It's gonna be like, oh no, it doesn't. Never mind. Good. I take it back. I gotta remember, this is a hard, this is the right key, but I don't know. Poop on the piano, but that's okay. Not literally, but once upon a time there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how you laughed away the hours and dreamed of all the great things we would do. Forever and a day, we'd live the life we'd choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way. La da 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 da. Then the busy years went rushing by us, we lost our starry notions on the way. If by chance I'd see you in the tavern, we'd smile at one another and we'd say, those were the days, my friends, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we'd choose, we'd fight and I. try it. Through the door there came familiar laughter. I saw your face and heard you call my name. Where the hell am I? Okay, there we go. Oh, my friend, we're older but no wiser. For in our hearts the dreams are still the same. Those were the days, my friends. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose. We'd fight and never lose. Those were the days. Oh yes, those were the days. La-di-da-di-di-di-di. La-di-da-di-di-di-di. La-di-da-di-di. Those were the days. Damn it. Mary Hopkins. I freaking love Mary Hopkins. She's so good. Ooh, we got 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes in heaven with you. Beautiful, beautiful babes. All right. Sorry if I missed anything. Oh my God, look at you guys. Raises glass to everyone. Cheers. Oh, Galore with 100 bits. Thank you, my dear. And they're unicorn bits. They are indeed unicorn bits. Sir, you are my hero. I don't know. Ah, I'm so awkward. Hi. I love Galore, by the way, guys. Everybody should know that Galore is just... If you guys don't know Galore, he's just a darling. He's an angel. So you should know that about him. He's a really good human being. Anyway... Yeah, that's right. I said it. You're a really good human being. Top of the line. Yay, 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 yay. That's like the Kermit the Frog yay. Raina, yay, 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 yay. All right. Now, I'm trying to think. We got to sing a goodbye song. Good night, my love. Since I sang it to J-Dooms earlier. Well, it's time to go. Oh, wait. Did I miss? Oh, no, I didn't miss something. Never mind. Thank you. Okay, 1,000 years for Sonia. Let me do 1,000 years for Sonia. AZ lyrics is my favorite, even though it doesn't have a lot of the songs, but still. I can play this right. I usually have a little chord chart for this one, but I'm gonna try to do it right. It's gonna be good, I promise. Here we go. Heartbeats fast. Oh my god! Another 1,000 bits! Goodness gracious! Thank you! Thank you so much! Oh my goodness. Focus, Bard, focus. Okay, thank you so much, Liberty. Oh my gosh. Ooh, you got a badge too, nice. Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave, how can I love? Afraid to fall, but watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer, I've died every day. Yeah, I felt that one in my soul.
Neat.
Okay, so I think that's a pretty good one to end on, to be honest with you guys. I think that was a pretty good mellow outro. So, let's, real quick, I will give you guys a second. I'm going to figure out who to raid. You guys, if you haven't entered the raffle, it's !BARD, and then I'm going to do the second raffle drawing. And I got to see if Sky Blue wrote me. Nah, he didn't write me. Shoot. All right, well, I know he's a soda player, so I will give him the benefit of the doubt, and then I will just deliver it to him. I'm like 100% sure, because I vaguely recall fighting in a stream, fighting dragons with him, so I could be wrong, but that's okay. What matters is this one. Yeah, Antikram. Antikram! Okay, so, let's see, who am I going to raid? I did tell Forrest the Wires that if he was on, I would raid him, so I should check that to make sure Forrest the Wires isn't on. Oh, he is on, and he's doing Poetry Night. So, I know that typically with a Shroud raid, yeah, I messaged him too, so we'll see. We'll see if he raids at me back, but I do have a giveaway going. I was giving everybody an opportunity to enter one last time. So now I'm closing it up, guys. I'm not going to do a countdown. I'm just going to do it. It's been going all night. So 3, 2, 1. I did a countdown anyway. All right. So the winner. Oh, I'm sorry, Doc Mac. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Next time. Lovely to see you, though. I'm going to pick the winner now. And actually, all right, listen, just because it was so close, I'm opening it back up. Go ahead, Doc Mac, hit it again. Go ahead. I got you. I know. There you go. Yeah, Sagewise. Hi, Sagewise. I saw you pop in earlier. And I didn't get to say anything because I was like mid-songy songs, but it's lovely to see you. And as I was saying earlier, you and Irish being here made my night, and everybody else too. But yeah, that's okay. I understand. Yeah, I've been kind of crazy myself. So all right. So the winner of this raffle, hopefully he didn't enter this one too. All right, the winner of this raffle is, look at that, Doc Mac. See, I opened it back up, and you end up winning. So, boom. Look at that. Look at that, Giaz. Sorry, everybody else. Yeah, I know, right? Rigged. So everybody else is like, man, this fucking stream. Sorry, guys. You're going to have to just come back for the next one. Pitchforks, I know, right? I know. All right, so who are you in-game, Doc Mac? Are you Doc Mac? Are we friends, Doc Mac? Doc Mac. Ah, you're not Doc Mac. Who are you? Who are you in-game, Doc Mac? Tell me. Fingers Malone. Oh, I am friends with you, I think. Maybe I'm not. Malone. All right. I'm going to add you as a friend, and I'm going to go give you your present. Also, I love all of you. I need to iHeart you guys. I was playing One Key on the Piano over and over again. I didn't even see that. That's hilarious. I hope everybody knows I'm not just abandoning you. I mean, I am, though. I am going to be abandoning you. But thank you so much. So let me, yeah, Fingers Malone is an amazing name. So let me mail you on stream so that I know that I did it. Oh, what am I doing? I don't even have you open yet. I'm such a dummy. Fingers Malone. Do-do-do. Also, just because I feel like it, where's my whiskey? Oh, it's not in there. Dang it. Dang it all. What am I doing? Oh, it's in the armor bag. That's right. There you go. Ta-da! Toot-ta-doo! You get one. Use it wisely. Fight a troll with it. There you go. Alright, so congratulations, Doc Mac. And we're gonna go raid Forrest the Wires. Watch, he's gonna end the second that I raid him. So for those of you who don't know, I'm gonna give you a little introduction to Forrest the Wires. What did you say? What did you say, slaughtering elves? Give me my money back. Give me my money back! No, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking. Yeah. What am I doing? So we're gonna raid. I'm the bad kind. You think I'm a good elf? You think a good elf would lure you all into my house like this? Mwahaha. Okay. Hehehe. So, Forrest the Wires, just to warn you all, is one of my multi... He's like a variety streamer. And some days he does Ultima Online, which is actually not how I found him. I found him because he was doing Omegle, where he talks to strangers on the internet. And that was entertaining. But basically, he dresses like a wizard. And he has this whole storyline. I'm sure that once we raid him, he'll probably go to commercial so you guys can all see his lore that he recorded. It's amazing. He's literally amazing. So we're going to go raid him. Mostly because I promised him today. I was like, I'm going to raid you tonight. So because he's raided me a couple of times recently. Forrest of Wires. He's also one of my best friends. So he deserves it. So, yes. And we're going to share the love. Thank you, guys. Thanks for sticking around, Act Attack. I can't say your name. Thank you for sticking around, Act Attack, after you streamed all night. That's so sweet of you. And thanks for the follow. And I really look forward to your stream, seriously. And all you guys, all of you are amazing. Seriously, this was another amazing night. And thank you for coming to my TED Talk. I ripped my earbuds out. My earbuds. That's a great way to end. Thank you for coming out. I'm a freaking idiot. I need to go to bed. All right. I love you guys. Have a good night. And I'll see you Sunday Bunday. I also have my DJ thing tomorrow night. So hop in the Discord if you want to learn about it. Well, I'll just update you guys on there. So, all right. Let me make sure that I'm on him. Because if I'm not, I'm going to cry because there's going to be a commercial or something. Okay. Oh, he's doing it right now. Alrighty, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins!